as she's ready for her first serve. Taken by Sarah Dooms to Jada Picorni. Lindsay Houck with her first swing. Tips off the block. Hit right back over and down in front of the back. Expert play up front for the Cardinal. Lindsay Houck to do the honors. Taken well by the Cardinal libero. And now a great tip over the block. Coming up front courtesy of Mindy Marks yet again. Once again, it's Ariel Cudney back there. Roll shot for Dooms. Doug once again. Quick hit and down for the Cardinals. Pretty nice looking rally so far. Both teams scrambling and keeping it going. Valpo now with it. Quick hit for Morgan Beal, who ends the rally with an emphatic kill. 15-9, Valpo trails. 17-9, Ball State. Shembra serves. It's just inside the back corner. Fantastic placement for Shembra, who picks up the first point out of the timeout. With it, Hira's through the block. Cudney hits it up, and Bacorny sends it to Mary Dent. She's blocked back, and it falls. Ball State with a fantastic way to end this first set. Letter winner for the Terrapins. She'll be set up for her first attack. She's blocked back. Hobbs and Grosbeck for the Crusaders. And Valpo is rolling 7-5 here in the second set. Serve goes to Britton. Picorni will find Britton for the kill. Over the block, off of McGinnis, and out of play. 15-13 Crusaders.
Go by, caught the Crusaders off guard.
Set point served by Seidel. Overpass set down by Brandel. Ball State takes a critical second set, and they lead the match 2-0. Nearly gets the kill, but Seidel with a great dig. Brandel off the block, forces an overpass for Valpo, and Brandel again is able to get the swing. This time, she gets the kill. Good swing on the serve, taken by Frederick. Good pass from McGinnis, and a block back by Valpo. Ball State couldn't control it, and a good job by the front row for Valpo to cut the deficit now to 2. Meanwhile, Ball State with an out block back, but they just scramble to keep it alive. Tipson over, just dug up by Hout. Joust won by Ball State, but the rally continues. Right back row attack dug by Frederick. McGinnis now over to Jerez, dug by Root, nearly kept alive by Picorni. And another big rally goes the way of Ball State. The libero is serving for the Crusaders. Cleanly over the tape, Shembra. A low pass over to McGinnis, but a good set over to Carabates for the kill. 20-15, Ball State. Ball State with possession of the volleyball. Dooms with a dig on a Cardinal attack. The ball will go right back to Dooms. Line shot is down for the kill. Where has this Valpo team come from? They're now down by just 2, and Shondell has no choice. He calls his first timeout of the match.
To have a call go against you like that could really hurt.
And now another call on the back line, and everything going against the Crusaders late. 23-18 the score, and Ball State back with the momentum. That's a tough break. Dooms to Picorni, and now Britton. Her swing is blocked back, and that's how Ball State wins it. 25-19, they take the final set, and it's a 3-0 victory for the Cardinals. Valpo has to be disappointed. They end day one of the volleyball with a 1-1 record. Meanwhile, Ball State 2-0 here at this tournament and 5-0 on the season. We'll be back with a little